Hello? Hi. Wanna play ball? Yeah, you wanna play ball? This is Sharon's backyard.
Part of it. Who got the ball?
First I gotta practice something.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying something.
You know, but you practice and I'll be right here.
Because I'm trying to practice opening my hand and throw
it
like that.
Okay, go ahead. All right, you practice. I'm just going to take pictures. This is the other part of the yard. See? There's a pool. Same color and everything as the one we had in Holbrook. Give me the ball. Come on, give me the ball. Give me the ball. Okay, thank you. Ready? 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 Set? Get it. Okay, here goes. I'm gonna have a show. Oh! Very good. That's okay. Very good. The parade will be fun. Get that ball. Give me that ball.
And I can do balance it on my head.
Can you? Go ahead. Very good. Look at that. Go ahead.
Wow.
Okay, I'm finished.
Finished?
Come on. Bobby, I did it really good. I can roll with my hands and that's how I did it. Come on.
That swing is the hit. Every time someone pulls up into the parking lot and they see that swing, that tire hanging there,
yeah,
it just draws the kids right out.
Gotcha.
Who's picturing you?
That's right.
I love having my picture taken on my jammy.
Ready?
A lot of them this year, honey.
Yeah. And that's a kumquat tree over there.
Wow. Olives, look at that. Oh, yeah, look at those.
No, I don't want any more of them, probably, thanks.
Yeah. Oh.
This is asparagus. All just wild asparagus. Mm-hmm. Or did you plant these?
No.
No, it's just wild asparagus.
It gives us token asparagus in the summer. You can come out and cut about 5 or 6 stalks and use it to garnish a plate.
Oh, wow.
So we're going to plant some more.
That's an apple. That's a Granny Smith apple right there.
This one?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
And then the lemon tree.
Oh, there's the lemon. Somebody, I walked right by it. Look at that. Wow.
Look how the bougainvillea is grown up into the pine. That stuff is nasty.
This is a peach.
Oh.
Everybody fights for sun because this big stupid pine tree just takes
Oh, it. Yeah.
So you can look at this rose bush just trying to...
away from it, yeah.
And there's a grape... This is the walnut.
The walnut tree.
And then the grapefruit right back here.
We have to cut back.
Oh.
Terrible attack of ancient ages.
Oh, really?
And that one's an orange over there.
Oh, wow.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get a
macadamia.
For you.
You're trying to get one?
Yeah, so you can try one. My friend was going to climb over there.
You see him?
They're all under there. You have to dig out.
Oh, under the leaves.
Come out here, rip a leaf off, open it up, and the stuff just oozes out.
Oh, wow. Aloe.
Penny, you're pooty, right?
Yeah. In fact, when we're heading out today, I'll show you there's a farm that grows this aloe. It's like, you can't kill the stuff.
It's really ugly.
This is it.
$14.22. Very nice.
So what we did is Sharon would put a mister. This is one of those misters.
I know, and you should see the view. Probably you don't want to run over it too.
I don't want to run over Mom.
Hey. So if you go straight, that's what they call
Grove Road, and that dirt road goes all the way around the grove.
Of stuff in there to hold it.
Wow.
The water gets down in there and it was just pushing uh-huh. Tommy. It all bulged out on one side and we were afraid one day it was
okay.
Down. Hi. Hi.
Where are my poinsettias, Mom?
And that's, oh, they're right in there. And there's
the guys.
There.
Wow.
Right inside the
door. Get you on camera.
Did you pay for it?
Yeah.
$20.
Okay.
Button and Tara and Belle.
Hey.
Boy, this thing's
so
bad,
huh?
And the thing is, you can't scold her because the minute I get mad at her, she flops on the ground and there's no way to get her up.
What's the size of this thing?
My baby tree.
This is the whole herb garden. These are bay leaves.
Oh,
my
God. Oh, yeah.
Good.
Oh, that's squash. Wow.
Yeah, when we
look
were
at those.
In the summer, this was filled, covered, yeah, filled.
Wow.
Are you getting any strawberries? Look, they're getting strawberries.
Hey, guys.
Oh. Button, stay down.
Huh? What are those red things?
I don't know. They put them in up there, so we let them plant the garden this year. And,
What are you eating? What are you eating?
Give them to anybody.
Oh, did you see that someone was stopped at the border crossing with a couple of tons of fruit?
Really?
In the paper this morning. $25,000 fine and 3 months in jail.
Oh. Yeah. That's why I'm not giving any fruit away. I just refuse to. I don't want to get a lot of stuff like that.
It's videotaping. Front door of mom's house.
Probably be the visitor center. Yeah.
Maybe. No house is not
there. An old, small little house. Well, that's one way or the other. Oh, let's just go. Take a road. But anyway, then
when the sun. Rosea Preserve. So houses up at the top of the mountain. I don't know, looking at the warning fields. My wine tasting. Yes, my wine tasting.
Yeah, Callaway. Cheers.
Hi. How do you like it? Too sweet?
Yeah, it's only this time of the year.
Anyway, this is the wine tasting. Hi. How you doing? Well, you can talk. It's not a silent film.
I'll give you my sign language.
Oh, that's great.
We're Callaway wine.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. We had a nice tour of the area. Very nice.
And they're giving complimentary golf clubs.
Yes. Right.
Big Bertha.
Yeah. A lot of people come to wine tastings in limousines so they don't have to drive. That's why you see the limo. Because they go to all the different ones, and by the time they're done, at the end of the day, they're smashed. So they rent limos for the day to come to wine tasting. And it is the same Callaway that owns the golf company. This is what he did first. Bend the craft. Wow. Two shots. What is, Gail? I'm getting ready to go to the Christmas parade.
I want to show you something.
Okay.
Come on.
They're coming.
Look.
Yes?
The birds of paradise.
I know.
They're going in the warm weather.
Birds of paradise.
Okay, real nice, real nice. There's a blue, another one. Okay, do your little thing. How do you want to stand? Okay, good.
I have to get ready. This is, they're getting ready for the parade. This is the area where they're all meeting.
Yeah. Okay.